Imagine if he got charged with trespassing on top of everything else. In the event that Trump does have to be removed from the White House, this is how they'll do it.
By the biggest crane you've ever seen. My underpants are going right up.
They go out through the roof.
We're doing incredible wedgie. Oh, I can see my own hotel.
Yeah. Well,